Oh, there you go. You decided to join us. You decided to join us on your show, sir?
I remember them before they were famous people. People get a little famous. They can't. I love him to death. Tisha,
yes, he does. He really loves us.
I knew when I first saw him that they were going to be stars. And like,
thanks
I
to you.
Called people, should have told people how. I said, hey, I got a show idea for y'all. But anyway, this is tonight's about Yes Chef Creates, Chef Tro, and a night of elegance. We're here at a night of elegance, by the way. And Leapers Live is the media sponsor of this event. And it's just been as good as advertised. And when you come to something like this, you're gonna always see the Leapers Live entertainment hosts, this, whether you see them at Leapers Live after work or on their television segment. What's going on with Tisha and Toya on Leapers Live? Wink, CW2. They made history as the first African-American duo of women on television in this area. And now all the other little girls can look forward to emulating them. They always come out to support. This is not their first time with these microphones in their hands. And we're just so proud of them as well. But one of the things about Tisha and Toya, they always talk about uplifting other people, supporting his sisters, Women's Month, or whatever I've been hearing y'all talking about on the red carpet. I've been glancing at them interviews, and all of a sudden, it became Women's Awareness Month or something. That's fine.
It is Women's History Month.
Yeah, Women's History Month.
So we are celebrating Women's History Month on What's Going On with Tisha and Toya on Leapers Live is our Facebook page, What's Going On with Tisha and Toya, by celebrating others in the community by telling her story.
Right. So. It's so great that y'all are saluting all these women, because nobody else is going to recognize us if we don't do it ourselves. And that's what I like about both of you. You have a consciousness about us as a people and not afraid or bashful to talk about it. And not that you don't care about other people, but you got pride in your own self. Yes. And that's what you need to have. Speak to that, Tisha.
Of course, we have pride in our own self. But again, as I stated a few nights ago, we don't have the crab method. We are not afraid to uplift our other sisters, because guess what? Our lights are not going to shine any less by us uplifting our sisters. And that's what we pride ourselves on, is showing, hey, we are so much better together.
There you go. You guys did not dress alike tonight.
No. We never do.
We never do. We just show up and we're so like, okay, friend, you looking good, friend.
So what's so cool about y'all? Y'all about the same height.
Yeah.
Y'all same skin color. It's like y'all should have been sisters.
Yes.
And
we are sisters. All practical purposes. So we are both. Tisha was born on December 9th, and I was born on December 15th. And we have been friends for over 20-plus years. Ever since I first moved to Fort Myers, me and Tisha have just
been friends. In 1998.
Friends.
Yeah, y'all make sure y'all look at that camera every now and then.
Yeah, we have
so they'll see y'all face.
And the in our friendship, you know, so.
See, I'm still teaching.
We're always in school when it comes to me.
We appreciate you for that, yes.
And that's why they're so good. That's why you've been so successful.
Yeah, we must say that, you know.
Y'all have upgraded, continue to upgrade y'all, Tisha and Toya. Mm-hmm. And now, you know, it's just really professional show.
Yeah.
You don't hear from me unless I got something critique. If you don't hear from me, that means everything's perfect.
But believe it or not, Lee, we've learned so much from you.
Yeah.
So when you critique us, we take it with love. We take it with love.
Well, when y'all first started doing Tisha and Toya, or when y'all first started doing the red carpet, it's okay to just blah, blah, blah on the red carpet. But as I start seeing that I want y'all to go to the next level, especially when y'all start hitting real TV, not a cell phone, I want people to see y'all just like they see Tamron Hall or whatever that is.
Yes.
I want them to see y'all like that. And when I step away and y'all come on after that commercial break, the same quality continues, even though you guys are doing a different type format.
Yeah.
And then now when y'all hit the red carpet, y'all know when y'all sit down, nothing to worry about, because you got your basic concept in place. So you guys are big time without even going to school for that because y'all went to the Lee Pitt School.
Yes,
Lee Pitt School.
How about...
Have we graduated yet?
Have we graduated?
No.
Oh!
Every
we
now and
then.
No,
we
graduated.
Never
going to
graduate because I'm going to always
We haven't graduated yet?
No. That's a lifetime. Oh. I'm going to always be giving y'all little nuggets as I see them.
Yes.
Right? And that way y'all can continue to soar. That's just, trust me, y'all, continue to soar. And look at all these people showed up for y'all Friday night. You know what I mean?
Yes.
It was a beautiful night where we celebrated their first year on the air. And people don't realize how that all came to reality. It wasn't anything that I was thinking about. And when you guys told me that y'all had 1 year, and I was like, oh, let me hop on this because those types of things never happened for me. Coming along, doing my show, nothing like that ever happened.
Yeah.
But God has blessed me with the ability to pass it down to the next generation. I was just a solo act, breaking down barriers by myself.
Yes.
Back in the 90s.
Yeah.
And then now I have a platform that makes stuff happen for other people.
Yeah. Yes.
Let's go and make sure we talk about the main topic tonight, which I have taught y'all. Yes, Chef Create. A night of elegance. The celebrities are here.
Yes.
Even Tisha and Toya are out here. Hey, y'all had a busy weekend. I've been watching.
I'm telling you.
Hey, when you saw that weekend coming, like a month ago, when you saw that weekend coming, all them dates start stacking up. Y'all start saying boom, boom, boom.
Yeah, right? I told Tisha, I said, it's absolutely no rest for us.
No.
The weekend of March 18th to the 20th. So guess what? I'm going to be off work on the 21st.
Yes, it has been a busy month, and it started off on Friday night with our mentor honoring us with our 1 year, and it has rolled from there. And we are still on a high from Friday night, thanks to Lee Pitt.
And let's make sure Wendy gets some love. You then went out to Wendy?
We then went out to Lady Wendy and Debbie's 60th birthday, I'm sorry, at the Cape Cabaret on yesterday. So we were live there. And then here we are again, live tonight with this elegant.
I'm actually feeling like I'm on Tisha and Toya. What's going on?
he's on our show tonight. He's with us tonight.
Okay.
But it has been a wonderful weekend. We believe in supporting. We totally believe in supporting. So we are live and on location with our mentor on tonight.
Shout out, Wendy. You know I was going to try to make it to your event, but I was in Sarasota and I didn't make it back in time. And I told Wendy, I said, I don't have a RSVP. Listen to this.
Uh-huh.
I told Wendy, I messaged her. I said, Wendy, I don't have a RSVP, but if I show up at the door and they come to you and say, Lee Pitts is at the door, what you gonna do?
What'd she say?
She texted me back, you got jokes. And I said, right. I said, right. I got jokes, and that's a fact. You gonna say, let him in.
Let him in.
Right. Ain't nobody getting in unless they got, this my RSVP.
Exactly.
Me and Wendy go back about 35 years.
Yeah, you told us that.
And she didn't say she wasn't gonna let me in. She just said, Lee, you got jokes. Right, I got jokes, and you better. And that's Lee Pitt. Let him in. And then if you didn't let me in, I would say, Tech T-shirt Toy. You know, Wendy got me out here standing up.
And we would have let him in.
Yeah, we were coming to the door.
Yes, we were coming to the door.
That's just like T-shirt Toy showing up and somebody saying, turning them away. Come on now. Wendy come to Lee Pitt live after work all the time. That's my girl. Congratulations on turning the big 6-0.
We love you, Lady Wendy and Lady Debbie. We love you.
A night of elegance. How are you enjoying it so far?
Oh, my gosh. Let me tell you, this was the first time I have eaten ostrich. We ate ostrich tonight. But it was so good. The whole ambiance, the whole environment is top-notch.
Yeah.
It is top-notch, baby. You'll get no 5-star than this.
Yes.
Six course meal. Talk about the entertainment we've seen so far. Comedians, singers, models.
Yes, the comedian is off the chain. And co-hosted with Shari Armstrong. So it has been an amazing night. The models are just beautiful.
Oh, absolutely beautiful.
Yes.
Y'all. Yes, you should be here.
I know y'all. Fashionistas, love it.
All right, shout out to Lee Pitts, baby. Shout out to Lee Pitts.
Woo, woo, woo.
Listen, Lee brings the opportunity to everybody. We are so thankful and so appreciative to be a part of the Dream Team.
Right.
It gets no better than Lee Pitt's Dream Team.
Okay, thank you. Hey, we taking over.
The comedian. What he talking about? The comedian.
He talking about us, though.
Yeah. Like,
what he say? Now, let's go back to this. Let's go back to this. What do you have to say to Yes Chef, Chef Drove? Let me give y'all all his handles. Chef Drove, Big Chef,
Yes
Chef Triate, Snatching Souls, and his real name, a.k.a. Richard Smith.
Yes, Smith.
Hey, his real name is his a.k.a.
Exactly. I am so proud of, and I call him my brother, I'm so proud of Richard because, you know, it's like he said the last 3 years that he was incarcerated, God gave him this vision. So I am just so proud of him because it's like little black boy.
Yes.
You know, sometimes God has to take us places to, like, birth us out.
Yes.
And I'm just so proud of who he's becoming and the things that he is doing with his brand as Chef Dro Creates. So he already know because we talk often. So
we are so very proud of you, Richard. It's come as a pass.
Yes.
It has come to pass, and incarceration did not hold you down. You birthed a vision while you was incarcerated, and guess what? God has brought it to pass for you. And Tisha and Toya, we are so proud of you, and you know you're our brother, and we love you with
and
all
Tisha,
of our heart.
Tisha, you know what? This is things that they need to show in prison. Not the news, not the NFL. These are like interviews like this. Moments like this that they needed to show in vision, especially for guys that are getting ready to get out or guys that are on, like him, the last 3 years.
He is showing that there's hope.
There's hope.
There's
at
life.
At the end of everything, I spent 20 years and God has given me this, and this makes me understand and realize that in the last 5 years, I can birth this out. So there's hope.
There is hope. And we support you 100%.
Yeah.
Because we know that incarcerated didn't have you, but rather you had it.
Right.
And now look what he's birthed.
And you see how I just get out of the way and let God work.
Yes. You got to move yourself out of the way. You got to move yourself out of the way and let God do his thing. And Richard, you did just that. And we are so proud of you, and we are always in your corner.
Yes.
And just like you said, black chefs matter.
Right. Yes.
This place is well integrated with all races, but the majority of the people here are African-American, supporting a young African-American man who's trying to do some good in the community, and we're not going to sweep that under the rug.
No.
And I'm going to share something with y'all, too, that we're calling this the first annual. But he actually had his first one about 3 years ago in Cape Coral. Lee Pitts Live was there at the first one.
Okay.
He called me up and said, hey, can you bring your TV show? I need people to know about me. I know you, Lee Pitts, and all that, and I know you're not going to bring your show. I said, bro, I'll bring my show. I set my show up on the porch at this little house that he did it in Cape Coral. There was about 40 of us there, and most of them I called them up to buy tables that Chef drove. Sidney Banier bought a table. I told Joe North about this guy named Chef Drove. Of course, it looked like Joe been doing it, but I introduced him. I said, hey, man, let's go out and support him. Joe and Benita, they got a table. I called up a few of my friends, and it was a huge success. I just stay in the background, but Chef Drove know when it's really real, I'll show up and try to support. These ladies know that it's hard to get me to bring my TV show anywhere except for the Leap It Live after work now. So I'm so glad to be here with Chef Drove. You guys got a chance to experience the 360 photo booth.
Yes.
Y'all experts on that. But before I let y'all go, I want to tell people a couple of things. When you guys come to Leap It Live after work, and now it's come to every time people want to know what the dress theme is, they started that. Tisha and Toya. You see how Toya's mind just start going about, this should be in prison, this should be this, 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 this. Her mind be going like that.
Yeah.
You see how Tisha was talking about uplift, uplift. So they come to me, Lee, we need to have a dress code. Like, this is a theme thing. And I was like, well, I don't want nobody not to come because they didn't have the outfit. What happened Friday night?
They come.
They had the outfits. They had the outfits.
They had the outfits ready, yes. Baby. Period.
And I meant to tell everybody that on the stage, so I'm telling you now, the whole concept of every time people hear a Leaf It live after work, they want to know, what's the dress? What's the dress? And they be doing it.
Absolutely.
And that was our first time finally getting around to doing a Leaf It live after work. Cold black. I came up with cold black, off white. No, cold white, off white.
Right.
Because I know she'll come up with stuff first. I just didn't want to say white out because everybody say that.
Yeah.
Y'all got me into that. Where can people connect with y'all on social media and places like that?
On Facebook, we're found at What's Going On with Tisha and Toya. And we are also on Instagram as well with What's Going On with Tisha and Toya.
When people see y'all on TV, are y'all being y'all selves or that's some phony stuff?
No, we are being ourselves. We are being ourselves. And that's the great thing about it is that when you first birthed us, you're our father. Our good father.
Our father.
So when you first birthed us, you said you want personality.
Right.
And that's the only way I can be me, is being Toya. So I'm so grateful for that because...
Right. I just said, be yourself.
Be yourself. Be yourself. You
and that's
know?
Why people connect to y'all. And yeah. Now everybody calling y'all to come cover their events.
Yeah.
Thanks to you, Lee. Thanks to you. We will never forget...
I love
where
it,
we
man.
Started.
Trust me, I love all of
absolutely.
That. Let me tell y'all something. God has blessed me so immensely.
Yeah.
And because I know exactly who I am.
Exactly.
I get so much pleasure out of seeing other people go yeah. and rise up under my brand because I'm like at a whole nother stratosphere.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
my first time saying that on TV or anything, yeah. but I don't have to say anything. Everybody yeah. knows. The yeah. The mice yeah. behind it,
yeah.
like the Wizard of Oz.
Yeah.
Everybody know that Oz is back there turning thing. And I'm lucky as an African American
yeah.
in Southwest Florida, who does not have a boss, can do and say whatever I want to do, and I am the what? Decider.
Yeah, the decider.
The decider.
Yeah.
And years from now, people will understand the power of that. Because there's no African American in Southwest Florida on television who can do and done what I do because there are none who own their stuff.
Yeah.
And having a radio show, no African Americans own their own stuff, their own radio show and stuff like that. I have no boss, people. If I look at Tisha and Toya and say, I'm not gonna wait on some other race of people to identify that talent, I can identify that talent. Say, hey, y'all take that seat and let's rock and roll.
Right.
And the first time I saw, I know y'all came on my show about 12 years ago.
Right.
But then when y'all came to a Leap It Live after work and y'all were guests on the red carpet, I look at all that stuff later on.
Yeah.
Like that after the night, I look at it. Y'all know I look at stuff.
Yeah. Yes, he does.
And I'm like, I kept doing this. Hey, I kept like.
Tisha.
And he gonna text us too and say, call me real quick. It'll never be real quick.
It'll never be real quick, Tisha.
We'll be an hour later. But guess what? He has Tisha, imparted.
Tisha, and then we have to say, give us like 15 minutes because we know it's gonna be an hour of
be an hour
knowledge
call
of
hey,
wisdom.
Get both of them on the phone.
Yeah, it's gonna
both.
Be an hour.
He don't want one.
Yeah.
He want both. And he don't care how long it takes.
Tisha, he said, Toya, you gonna tell Tisha? I said, no, I'm gonna get Tisha on the phone so she can hear what you gotta say.
Right. Hey, but yes. Check this out. Check this out. I may not talk to y'all as much,
yeah.
but when I do talk, I'll have these are the things we want to make sure we have.
Yeah.
At winning time. I always talk about winning time,
yep.
being accurate.
Yep.
It's not a cell phone. Remember, I didn't learn on the cell phone.
Yes.
I learned in studio live on TV.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
When I first started doing television, I sat down live on TV for everybody to see. There was no tape. There was no nothing. It was Leap It Live, live. And so I learned from watching and observing, and then I trained myself. And then I can just pass that down. Don't think I don't have conversation with Katrina. Don't think I don't have conversation with Tashika. I have conversations with everybody individually.
Yeah.
Tamika, all of y'all, I have my own individual. Denny, I have, none of y'all know what I say to the other.
Right, right.
And show up, get mic'd up, and all y'all got y'all own views.
Yes.
But y'all know I'm operating with a good spirit.
Yes, you are.
Hey, we had them out in the sun. Let's talk about y'all upcoming show. Gotta learn how to go gorilla style.
He had us out in the sun, y'all. We had just got our makeup done and everything. But did he care? No, but guess what? We delivered.
Right.
He has taught us how to pivot. And we were able to pivot.
And now you're still alive.
And we're still alive.
Y'all be acting like at the end of the world.
I love Lee.
And you're alive.
You love me, Lee?
Yeah.
I love you, too.
Hey, what was so cool about it, I said, hey, y'all might want to say something about that wall behind y'all.
Yeah.
It's done by McCullum Hall.
We got it
they
covered.
Said, we already got it
we
covered.
We had already did our homework.
That means that they are thinking about their show.
Yeah.
And they're not just showing up.
No. That means that we have a great coach.
Right.
We have a great mentor. And we knew how to prepare.
Prepare. That's the key word, prepared.
Preparation.
Yeah.
We knew how to prepare for our March segment of Lee Pitts Live After Work.
But I want y'all to know before I let y'all go is that when y'all said y'all had that, I just sat back over there like a proud big brother.
Yeah.
I just sat back and watched. And y'all started talking about the history of that wall, women's rights, and where we were. Now y'all understand that no matter what the temperature was, I knew that nobody else is going to go out there and cover that like my TV show.
Yeah.
What good am I to have a TV show if I don't go right on Martin Luther King Boulevard, right there, and cover that important monument?
Right.
Regardless of the weather. And one of the things y'all have to be thinking about, thank God that it didn't rain.
It didn't rain, because baby.
Because if it would have rained, she would have whined until 5 o'clock.
So we got blessed with great weather. And y'all pictures, because of that sun, y'all going to see how beautiful those pictures are.
Yes. All thanks to you.
All right, you want us again? Let's go. So we're going to get up out of here. Remember, Miami had the oranges. But a night of elegance with Chef Drove has the
juice.
Has the juice.
Yes.
We'll be back.
Lee Pitts Live is a Lee Pitts Enterprise production.
Hello, everybody. This is Lee. I'm so glad that you watched that particular show. And if you enjoyed that show, we got other shows like that. Just subscribe to our YouTube channel. Watch Lee Pitts Live on demand anytime. And also hit us up on all our social media platforms. Just type in Lee Pitts Live, and there you go.